guys, welcome to the question 12 of our database management systems. So we have a continuous question from question 11 to question 15, and the question is, bill books record the day-to-day business of the next mobile store. Because of this, the shop owner has to calculate the daily income and expenses at the end of the day. This action made him very uncomfortable. The shop owner decides to use computer software to make this task easier. The shop owner has requested the creation of a computer software to a software development company called Srinagayatri Software Logics to create the computer software for this purpose. You are a senior software engineer in this company. You and your team are tasked with developing the software database. The software must have these requirements. The store employs 5 people. All employees should be able to use this software. Customers should be able to register. Must be able to register suppliers. Should be able to review billing details provided by suppliers. Must be able to review details of bills issued. Must be able to include details of items sold in the store and a database called NextMobileDB. So in the question 12, we have these two questions to make. So the first question is, create a customer table to register customers for this software and follow the instructions below to create this table. So we have these column names and data types for this table. And now let's make this table. And in the second question, we have to make a table called supplier to register the suppliers of this software. And we are given with the column names and data types. So let's make this table. So that's all for question 12. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.